Dobrý den, dámy a pane, vítám vás u třetího dílu u The Walking Dead Season 1, epizody první. A asi nebudu rekapitulovat, co se dělo minule. Myslím, že je to celkem jasný. Vrhneme se rovnou do děje.
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? It's the remote to my dad's TV. That's what I figured. It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you? Oh, was he bad?
He was. How we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Jesus.
No!
They just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. That place is full of TVs and electronics. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
I can't reach that brick. you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. Open Sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc. Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
I can't reach that brick. Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Street. Doing
good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
I can't reach that brick. Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. The drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and it locks up well.
It's a combination lock. can't reach that brick. I've got to knock that lock off of there.
I imagine going out the back door and around is out of the question. If we're gonna help Larry, we need to get this lock off of there.
I can't reach that brick. Few seconds of searching him, we'll know if he has the keys. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
First aid kit. That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. Ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Get down!
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Oh, man. She's eating something. So we got that one right there, close.
Pickup. front.
Smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind. They really want to get into that room. I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Get out your gun.
But the noise!
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
Sick.
Should hold on to that. Could come in handy.
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
Wait. Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I'll wait for him to get closer.
Lee, get him! Nice!
Thanks for having my back.
For sure. Awesome.
escape, where'd your weapon go?
Into the nice big-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Okay. Fine.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm here with you.
You're a good man.
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress. The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? Second. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of me, that helped. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Gotta hurry. Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying.
Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know...
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know...
Shit!
On it.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Kimita, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Kimita, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is screwed!
Go! Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta.
Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Hey, Kim.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine?
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. Happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh? Well, just fuck you, Lee Everett. That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. And you go near my daughter or step on a line once, and so will everyone else. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
Takže děkuji, dámy a pánové, za shlédnutí první epizody z prvního seasonu Walking Dead Telltale série. Tady je taková rekapitulace, co jsme vlastně udělali v této sérii. Vlastně byli jsme vlastně řekli jsme pravdu Herschelovi na začátku té farmě. Potom jsme zachránili Ducka. Tam jsem upřímně jsem se rozhodoval celkem dlouho. Jednalo se o to, že spíš bych zachránil toho Ducka, protože je mladší a všechno, zatímco Sean byl jaksi už byl chycený prostě více lochodcema. Navíc Kenny by stejně šel zachránit spíš Ducka než Seana, takže jsem se spíš přiklonil k tomu Duckovi. Potom jsem stál s Kennym, protože Larry je trošičku idiot a takový trošku výbušnej, což jako nevím. Kenny prostě mi připadá jako inteligentní a myslící člověk. Potom jsme dali Irin zbraň, což vlastně bylo asi nejvíc morální rozhodnutí, protože byla kousnutá. Potom by vlastně, když je kousnutá, tak je více mě 100% mrtvá, protože není lék na zombie virus. Nebo tady to vlastně lidi by pak dostanou horečku, začnou trpět fagóny a nakonec se z nich stanou zombíci. Tudíž spíš jsem jí dal tu zbraň, aby se rozhodla, jestli si veme život nebo ne. Což udělala. No a potom jsem zachránil Carly, protože jsem víceméně myslel, že Carly, když má ten zásobník, tak se pokusí střelit za Daga, s tím, že zabije toho zombíka, který ho držel, ale jaksi se nepovedlo, takže to bylo trošku fail z mý strany, ale spíš ta Carly, no. Je to lepší rozhodnutí, protože Doug byl dál a Carly je zase dobrý střelec a nemůžeme přijít od dobrýho bojovníka nebo výborného bojovníka. Takže jo, to byla teda první epizoda z první série Walking Dead. Jo, tady jsou titulky. Takže děkuju za sledování a uvidíme se v druhé epizodě.